Hey guys, so can we just ignore collectively how awful I look today? I don't know, I have a little planet on my face. I look tired. She's a streamer, guys. So today I'm going to be reacting to Lisa's latest dance video, Lily's film, The Movie. And movie, you know. So this is gonna be the fifth, I think, dance video that Lisa has released, and I always love these videos. I adore Lisa, and I could watch her dance all day, every day. She's probably one of the most gorgeous people alive, and I would honestly watch her sit and do anything, and she's the most talented dancer. This came out actually about 6-7 hours ago when I was asleep, so I'm a little bit late on the update, so sorry about that, but let's just go straight in. My favorite Lisa dance video has probably got to be Mushroom Chocolate. I just love the style, the outfit, her head, everything about that video, the choreography is immaculate. So my expectations are always high with Lisa, and somehow she always manages to exceed it, so
let's go.
This is a full ass 3 minutes as well. I'm excited. Okay, Lily's film, The Movie. It's giving me like High School Musical, the musical, the series, the movie, the musical vibes, you know.
Let's go.
I'm so whipped for this woman. I'm movie. What part is it gonna be a movie though? Is it gonna be like, come on, safety first. Oh my god, gambling queen. Oh my god, she's so hot. I'm a girl's girl. I'm a boss in a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirl. Skating through the city with my snapback on. Still be looking pretty with no makeup on. She's so... fit her. Oh, this song hitting different. Yo, she is so clean, so clean. She, oh, break it down. Oh my god, this crap is insane. Where is it? Where's my fan? Okay. Women, am I right? Okay, let's go. It's the red lighting, but her black hair is superior. I don't make the rules, but I'm making the rules. Her black hair is superior. Oh, and she makes it look so easy. Underestimate me, you'll be playing yourself. Oh my me, oh my god. How this girl gets so fast. She's gonna be every kind of panicked right now. This cinematography, the lighting and everything. Sorry, her thighs? What the heck? How? I don't understand. I really don't understand. See, how's she looking like that? I'm looking. I have no words. I'm sorry. I have no words. How is she built like that? Is that it? How is she built like that? She's just built different, man. She's built freaking different. Women. All right, so I knew I was gonna be feeling some kind of way about this video even before I watched it, but Jesus Christ. So obviously, that was a gosh darn work of art. I think it is actually her longest dance video as well. They normally tend to be about a minute or two long. So the fact that we got hit with a whole ass 3 minutes and 12 seconds of perfection actually has probably made my day, my year, my decade,
my lifetime.
So just quickly before we even get into like her, because believe me, I've got a lot to say. I just quickly want to talk about the set for this, because oh my god, the lighting, the like the filters they used and the color grading, the set were actually insane and so gorgeous. Like, it was crisp, it was beautiful. The outfits that she wore were amazing. That suit outfit got me feeling some kind of way, and my god, has that black outfit got me feeling some kind of way. I just don't understand how she's built like that. Like, Lalisa just built different. But of course, the choreography was amazing. This is probably choreographically one of my favorite dances that she's done. That first section on the table, first of all, I adore table choreography, and Lisa doing it on top, that is something else. Also, that bit where she's wearing like the suit jacket and the suit pants, that entire, like the whole choreography was insane, but that bit of choreography, especially when she was like on the floor work, that is so clean. She's such an insane dancer. Lisa makes her moves look so effortless, but she is so sharp. I honestly have never seen anything like it. Like, she is phenomenal, and she dances with so much ease. And if I could even be a quarter of the dancer, even a fifth, a 12th, a 24th, a hundredth of the dancer that she is, I would honestly die happy. But she is phenomenal, and I think I love how everybody appreciates her dancing, man. Like, she's gorgeous, and she can sing, and she can rap, and she can dance. That's unfair. But the entire choreography was so good, and then that second section. I need my inhaler. She's just so, I have no words. I genuinely have no words for how freaking talented this girl is. I love that they did a movie style with a storyline. I kind of hope it's something that they continue, and every Lily film now like kind of link into a storyline. I'm not gonna lie, when it said movie, I was expecting that to be like different songs and for it to be like a massive storyline. Obviously it's only 3 minutes long, so I wasn't expecting anything massive, but still the fact that there was a storyline within that, it kind of gave me, it reminded me of the style of Yukiom's Hit the Stage performance, if you know what I'm talking about, and I love that kind of style, so I think it's really cool. And also with every single Lily film, she brings out a new side of herself, but she suits this kind of R&B style the most. And I, even within this video, she did so many different styles of dance and killed it, and she's just the hottest girl alive. What am I gonna do, say no? But yeah, that was my reaction to Lily's film, the movie. If you enjoyed, be sure to give this a thumbs up and subscribe. Tell me which Lily film has been your favorite so far. I love this one, but I think my favorite is still Mushroom Chocolate. I don't think anything will ever top how I felt when I first watched that for me. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.